Okay, come back. Once more round. Yes, come back. Okay, so limping is there. Where is the pain?
Right leg, sir. As of now, I'm having pain in the right leg.
Right leg, okay.
From back and some pain here.
Okay, okay. And in the left, is there any pain?
I don't have any pain on the left. Only right.
Only in the right. You don't have any pain in the left. Okay, okay. From how much duration you have having pain? From how many days or how many months?
Like from April 2021.
From the April 2021, you are feeling pain. Okay. So are you following my exercise?
Sir, like for now, I'm not aware of the exercise.
Okay.
So I'll just come today. So I'll be following the exercise from today.
Okay. So let's see how much benefit you get after 7 days. Okay. ठीक है आ जाओ ठीक है वेरी गुड एक राउंड और बस 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 आ जाओ तो कैसा फील कर रहे हैं पहले से अभी हाउ आर यू फीलिंग राइट नाउ
सर आई एम फीलिंग वेरी ग्रेट एक्चुअली
ओके
एंड देयर आर मेनी इम्प्रूवमेंट्स
लाइक
सो प्रीवियसली आई यूज्ड टू हैव हेवी पेन इन नीज
ओके
एंड एट द बैक नाउ ड्यू टू कपिंग दैट कपिंग दोस आर रिड्यूस्ड
दोस आर रिड्यूस्ड ओके
आई एम नॉट लिंपिंग राइट नाउ आई एम स्मॉल सम पेन्स आर देयर बट दोस आर गुड
सम टाइम्स आर
Some pains were there, but not much.
Not much. Eh?
Not much.
So, as compared to the previous, how much relief? Suppose if I am asking about the percent, how much percent you are getting relief?
Sir, I can say 30-40, but to be confirmed, 30% I'm happy.
Okay. 30% you are confirmed.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, previously, where you have pain? Where you are having pain?
Previously, I used to have pains in this knee.
This
here.
Side. Okay.
And backside.
And backside. Backside. Okay. Backside.
And
so,
okay. Now I'm walking a bit freely.
हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू ऑल ऑफ यू माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर विजय प्रकाश फ्रॉम सौभाग्य आयुर्वेद शारदा नगर कानपुर सीनियर रेजिडेंट डॉक्टर एट सौभाग्य आयुर्वेद स्पेशलिस्ट इन एवियन एंड स्पाइन एंड जॉइंट रिलेटेड प्रॉब्लम्स तो फ्रेंड्स नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट माई पेशेंट्स हिज नेम इज मिस्टर प्रणय एंड ही केम फ्रॉम हैदराबाद सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई वॉन्ट टू आस्क मिस्टर प्रणय हाउ इट हैपन्स हाउ द एवियन हैपन्स एंड वाट ही डू आफ्टर नोइंग अबाउट द एवियन सो मिस्टर प्रणय गिव अ लाइट ऑन दिस टॉपिक हाउ एवियन हैपन्स टू यू
So hi viewers, myself Pranay and I'm 24 years of age. So I came from Hyderabad. So like firstly I would like to thank Vijay Prakash sir for giving us this better treatment and taking care of us in a better way and with better result. So so coming to my case like previously in 2020 I don't used to have any pains actually so in at the time of October 2020 within first corona wave so I was tested positive for COVID and then I was in hospital for many days like and I was injected with heavy steroids so later on everything was good and I have gained so much of weight actually so I was with some fitness and later on I started working myself and then around April 2021 so I got a severe acute pain in my left thigh so I thought like I'm sitting heavily and I'm working so it's a normal pain so then pain was increased and I'm unable to walk clearly and then I was unable to move one step also so someone needs to be there and they need to take me to my personal things and everything so it went like that so later on due to COVID I went for my first vaccine and after the first vaccine the next 2 days I was unable to stand also like I was fainted for 2 times so the pain from left got shifted to right side so I don't know like what was happening and even many people like us were not aware that we'll be having some nerves in the balls, I mean in the femoral heads, and there will be some circulation happening. So later on I went for an MRI, and the result came to be like my left leg is in third stage and right leg is in second stage. So I don't know what to do, and I went around to 20 hospitals, and I took 20 opinions. So wherever I went, they were saying and they were suggesting for surgery or core decompression. So I'm not ready for that actually, because this happened due to COVID, and within no time my life got changed. And also like I have used some Ayurveda medicines from my local place, and I have used for 2 months, and later on I went for another MRI. So the result came to be like the two legs are in third stage. So I don't know what to do, and I was searching in Google and things, and I got a person there was some brother at my place, so he suggested me Dr. Vijay Prakash sir, Swabhagya Ayurveda. So that he said me like go and have a first sitting and see the result, then you'll get to know. So
he's my previous patient,
he's your previous patient, Sai Krishna.
Sai Krishna.
He suggested me to go to talk to you, and I have called sir, and I've come here, and everything is good. And my therapy was done till today, and the therapy is overall of 7 days. So the main point I would say like here is like regarding the staff is very interactive and cool. Whatever the question may be and whatever the query may be, our sir will take up. Even if it is a small kind of problem, sir is ready to take up the question, and he will answer you very patiently. That's the main thing I loved here. And coming to my particular situation, I used to limp heavily previously with my right leg, but now I'm able to walk a bit clearly. That's it from my side. I would like to say the viewers, like don't be panicked or things, just be patient, and try coming here and try the therapy once, and you'll I hope you'll see the better results. And that's it from my side.
Okay, this is the thoughts of Mr. Pranay, and I think he had covered all the topics from the beginning to the end. He told you each and everything about his disease in the previous condition and now what he is feeling right now. So that's all, and once again I want to say, Mr. Pranay, please tell it in your local language from Hyderabad. Yes. So that your local people from your locality can also understand it.
Sure.
What is the language there?
The language is Telugu actually.
Telugu.
Okay. Telugu. Okay. So I would like to, I mean Telangana Andhra Pradesh people ki cheppalanukuntunna. So both Telangana and Andhra Pradesh people will speak in Telugu. So actually nenu asalu nadchevani kadu ma intlo nunchi na personal things cheskovalanna nenu ma parents iskon elle vallu anta worst situation lo unde మధ్యలో 2 times ఫెయింట్ అవ్వడం ఇవన్నీ అయిపోయినాయి. అన్ని హాస్పిటల్స్ తిరిగి ఎక్కడికి వెళ్ళినా కానీ సర్జరీ చేసుకోవాలని చెప్పేసి అన్నారు. సర్జరీ కూడా 2 third stage ఉన్నాయి కాబట్టి టోటల్ హిప్ రీప్లేస్మెంట్ చేసుకోవాలని చెప్పారు, బట్ నేను రెడీగా లేను. తర్వాత నాకు సార్ యొక్క అడ్రస్ తెలిసింది, వచ్చాను, ట్రీట్మెంట్ జరిగింది. ఇది నా లాస్ట్ డే, ఇప్పటికి 14 sittings అయిపోయినాయి. అంతా బాగుంది ఇక్కడ, స్టాఫ్ కూడా చాలా మంచిగా రెస్పాండ్ అవుతున్నారు. మీకు ఎలాంటి చిన్న క్వశ్చన్ ఉన్నా మీరు సార్ని అడిగితే తప్పకుండా రెస్పాండ్ అవుతారు. ఇక్కడ రెస్పాండ్ కారు, ఇంటరాక్ట్ అవ్వరు అని అట్లా ఏమి ఉండదు. ఏదో దూరం ప్లేస్ మనకు తెలియదు, లాంగ్వేజ్ ప్రాబ్లం అనేది కూడా లేదు. అందరూ చాలా నీట్గా మనతోని మంచిగా మాట్లాడుతూ టైం టు టైం థెరపీస్ చేస్తూ చాలా బాగా చూసుకుంటున్నారు, అండ్ రిజల్ట్స్ కూడా అట్లనే ఉన్నాయని నాకైతే ఉన్నాయి. నేనైతే నమ్ముతున్నా 100% నేను క్యూర్ అవుతా ఫర్దర్గా అని చెప్పేసి. సో మీరు కూడా ఎవరికైనా ఇలాంటి ప్రాబ్లం ఉంటే చాలా చిన్న రోజులు వస్తే మాత్రం మన లైఫ్ స్టైలే చేంజ్ అయిపోద్ది, తర్వాత ఫర్దర్గా కూడా చాలా ప్రాబ్లమ్స్ ఉంటాయి. సో మీరు ముందే గ్రహించి ఇక్కడికి వచ్చి మీరు ట్రీట్మెంట్ తీసుకోండి, చాలా బాగుంటుంది. ఇంకా లేట్ చేయకండి, లేట్ చేసిన కొద్దీ వరస్ట్ అయిపోతూ ఉంటుంది సిచ్యువేషన్. నేను ఇదొకటే చెప్పగలుగుతా.
ఓకే ఫ్రెండ్స్, దట్స్ ఆల్, అండ్ స్టే ట్యూన్ విత్ అస్. టిల్ దెన్ బై బై.
ठीक है, आ जाओ. ठीक है, वेरी गुड. एक राउंड और. बस 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 आ जाओ। तो कैसा फील कर रहे हैं पहले से अभी? हाउ आर यू फीलिंग राइट नाउ?
सर आई एम फीलिंग वेरी ग्रेट एक्चुअली।
ओके
एंड देयर आर मेनी इंप्रूवमेंट्स
लाइक
सो प्रीवियसली आई यूज्ड टू हैव हेवी पेन इन नीस
ओके
एंड एट द बैक नाउ ड्यू टू कपिंग ब्लड कपिंग दोस आर डिक्रीज्ड
दोस आर रिड्यूस्ड ओके
आई एम नॉट लिंपिंग राइट नाउ आई एम स्मॉल सम पेन्स आर देयर बट दोस आर
सम टाइम्स आर
Some pains were there, but not much.
Not much, eh?
Not much.
So, as compared to the previous, how much relief, suppose if I am asking about the percent, how much percent you are getting relief?
Sir, I can say 30 to 40, but to be confirmed, 30% I'm happy.
Okay, 30% you are confirmed.
Yeah.
Okay. Now, previously, where you have pain? Where you are having pain?
Previously, I used to have pains in this knees, here.
Okay.
And backside.
And backside. Okay, backside. And so, okay.
Now I'm walking a bit freely. And everything is good right now.
Okay, that's it.